Okay. I am Johan Rotschotten from Cerades, a spin-off company from the Wageningen University Research Center. We developed a new sulfur product. You can see here the result. It looks perfect. It's made of a sulfur produced by bacteria. They take the smelly sulfate and they eat it and they change it in elementary sulfur. This elementary sulfur, we made a new patented formulation, and this formulation, you see here, it works about 25% to 30% better than the conventional sulfurs used in this region. And what you see is also the result on the bunches and on the leaves. It's free of powdery mildew, so it's very effective. Furthermore, I can say that the product has relatively low residue visual, so that's also a positive point. And it has a nutrient effect, because it has also part of taken up by the plant, what is usually not normal for an elementary sulfur, but our product does. So it is both make the plant more resistant, and it's very nutrition rich, gives the plant more yield. That's it.
If you want to explain more about the grape with your finger.
Yeah, point it.
He can...
Oh, yeah, I understand. Okay. Yeah.
He can.
Yeah, go.
Mi mancano I verbi.
I am Johan Grootschotten from Cerades, a spin-off company of the Wageningen University Research Center. We developed a new sulfur product. As you can see here on the leaves and also on the bunches, it's perfectly without powdery mildew, because our product is making the plant more resistant to powdery mildew, and furthermore it's also a nutrition effect which makes the plant looks more vital and more healthy. So that means that the plant is in that sense also probably gives more yield and also gives a more green color on the leaves. So this is from our product side, and on the end it gives about 30 to 35% more efficacy on diseases. That's it.